So we're here at the Smyrna Rest Stop in Smyrna, Delaware, learning about spotted lanternfly. And this came about when I found one on my front porch, and I killed it, I crushed it, and I'm glad it did. And but it also sparked in me that, you know, what we've been hearing, that, hey, these are bad bugs. And so I contacted the Department of Ag, and they sent out their expert to teach us a little bit about the spotted lanternfly, the effects it has on homeowners' property, especially their trees, the horrific effect it has on agriculture. It's a bad bug, and we are learning about how to control them a little bit, and how individual citizens in their homes, on their properties, can, you know, what to look for when they've got spotted lanternfly, what to look for when they got spotted lanternfly insects, and what they can do to help control the population as it's moving its way south. I guess the battleground right now is the Smyrna-Clayton area in order to try and keep the swarm from coming down state. What can the general public do?
So what they can do is make sure they check their cars, luggage, trailers, boats, before they leave spotted lanternfly infested areas. Kill them when they see them. If you see an egg mass, which is on our website at Delaware Department of Agriculture, hitchhiker bug, be proactive with scraping egg masses.
I encourage you to go on to our website and go on to the hitchhiker bug website to learn a little bit about what you can do to help control this bad bug before it continues to harm Delaware's natural resources and our agricultural resources. Thank you.